team who do tend to operate an offside trap. And this will be a Liverpool corner. Stitch in it!
That's what's needed to finish, Clive. A nice cool head.
Great credit to the manager that they're always such a threat from corners. Underway once more. Scores 1-0. No need to panic. Easily away. Can he cross? Is this the ball? Oh, he caught him napping there. The offside line has got to hold firm when you're only one up.
Well, that was very, very close, Clive. The assistant referee got it spot on. I tell you what, if he keeps getting in end positions, he might well get through soon.
This right side. The opposition come away here. Straightforward save. For the defender. You'd expect better of him there. Keep getting the ball back in play. Stopped him in his tracks. Two defenders getting pulled out of position here. It's dangerous. Referee points for a goal kick. Read that well. Great positional play.
Is a real threat to this team. They just can't live with him. It's another glorious finish.
It's his second goal of the game. You'd think they know what to expect from him by now. It's half time and Liverpool go in with their noses in front.
Well, that's a very solid opening 45 minutes, and if this team continues in this fashion, I can't see anything other than a victory here.
The second half is about to begin here at Anfield. One or two fans still making their way back to their seats.
You know, this back four really know what they're doing.
Good play. they'll have a throw in. You can always give in the ball. He nips their play together with his passing. Defence now has the ball. Cavani. Defender took responsibility. Got to make better use of possession. Cavani. They did well there, good defending. Out of play, goal kick given. Now this is interesting, look who's coming on. The manager is making his first change of the match. Cavani.
You can tell this team do not like giving goals away.
Throw this time then. Oh, he's caught him out there. Oh, that is good defending. Their passing game suits him. Cavani. Doesn't get the ball away, does he? Not the finish that was needed.
He may have just snatched at that big five. There's a lot of traffic around him there.
Still hope for them as long as they continue to create that kind of chance. It's like everyone's position's interchangeable in this team. They all seem at home wherever they happen to pop up on the field. Cavani. Clean possession back. He's won the ball in a dangerous position. He's failed to hit the target. A good win. No more than they would have expected. And sometimes those expectations can weigh a team down. They got the job done.
That's another good win, but don't ignore what